US President Barack Obama is headed for his first public showdown with Republican challenger Mitt Romney, the first of three debates. And as US Bureau Chief Emma Dalymore reports, polls show the president is ahead in the key battleground states.
Above Hoover Dam, the president took a timeout.
It's spectacular, and I've never seen it before.
Pausing just long enough for a campaign delivery before it was back to debate lockdown.
Basically, they're keeping me indoors all the time. It's a drag. They're making me do my homework.
In Denver, Mitt Romney took a burrito break. Almost ready to lock horns in the first of three nationally televised debates tomorrow.
It's not so much winning and losing, or even the people themselves, the president and myself. It's about something bigger than that.
It's about choice, the Romneys say.
I can't wait for the contrast that we're going to hear tomorrow.
While the First Lady admits getting the jitters.
I get so nervous at these debates, and, you know, I'm like one of those parents watching their kid on the balance beam.
They're already watching Ohio, where 5 weeks out, early voting has begun. And while voters take aim, polls have the president miles in front to win the debate and slightly ahead for the main prize. In the United States, Emma Dalymore, 10 News.